That's enough hype. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the stream. We are doing more Tomb Raider. I'm so happy to have you all. And I hope you're having an amazing day, whether you're in the chat or you're a work lurker. Hi, it's great to have you here. Okay, let me make myself small, and we will start. Sky. Okay, get your life together. Wait, why is Nightbot being crazy? Okay, Nightbot just did a lot of updating to stuff I did a while ago. Okay, let's get to it. Okay, so last time we left off, we were actually starting to get into some action, which is great. Because we lack us some action. This, by far, is one of my favorite Tomb Raider games, if not the most, like, the top favorite.
This coin probably found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
Did it now, Laura. It's a special, special coin. Hello, Oz. Good morning.
Check in. Need anything?
Nah, I'm good.
Damn it!
Burned out again.
Yeah, it did.
Surprised
they
even work after so many years.
That's exactly what happened. Don't question it. Don't question things that happen here. Right, boys and girls. Get caught by the people up there. Oh no, I don't want to light a torch. Yeah, your life must take.
Thank you.
like the headshots.
Period coin minted in the late 17th century. It could have come from any number of old wrecks on this island.
Okay, so out of curiosity, if you happen to like history or like any culture, if you could deep dive and explore and find a relic of any culture, what would it be? Like, I think for me, I'd like to go really deep into the heart of Bhutan, where you wouldn't expect to find anything and just find like these very small ruins that have these huge statues inside, because they're known for that, right? I would be so happy. So, so happy. Or what if... what if I was in the Middle East or Egypt? I know Egypt's one of my favorite places, and the place has been looted by pretty much everybody and their mother. But could you imagine stumbling across like something so old and just unraveling that piece of history? Well, yeah, I'd have to go to a museum, but, like, would you pocket anything from it? Because I can't say that I have the moral high ground there, because I might pocket something just to have it in my library. Maybe I'd never tell anybody about it. Maybe I keep it a secret. Didn't get the new notification, only of the event one. Oh! Good to know, Astralin. Hi! If you could loot any historical region or empire, what would it be? Want to know. And the link on Twitter didn't work. Balls. Okay. Let me retweet out the stream. 1 second, please. I hate when that happens. But think I really appreciate you letting me know. I wish there was a way to push out a notification. Oh, right. I can force a tweet. Hopefully that works. And that link works. We've got some really good kills in so far. No, that damn light's about to go out. Don't you just hate it when light bulbs burn out, guys? It's the absolute pits. And it clearly didn't happen because I put an arrow on it.
This bunker. World War II era. Probably Japanese.
Better or worse, I now follow Father Matthias.
Yeah, you
If
do.
I'm gonna be stuck on his island, at least I have the best possible job. He calls me his first Solari. Matthias might be insane, but he's smart and dangerous. He knows things
he
about
He almost
his
reminds
island.
Me of Sean Connery.
I believe is our only chance of ever getting out of here. Matthias keeps us happy. We control the guns and the food. Anything the storm brings to this island is ours, and we decide the fate of any new survivors. Any who defy us are killed. We are masters of this fucked up prison.
Wow, bravo.
For better
or... Oh, wait. Wrong thing. Oh, I wonder if there is a way... Okay, just a sec. Let me try one thing to see if it'll push out a notification. I mean, it's worth a shot. Nope, won't let me do it. Man. You make me want to use Twitch. Sincerely, Sky. Sneaky, sneaky, don't touch the hot pipes.
What do they need it for?
General, probably. For the town.
Out of town.
Need some help?
Do you? I just need some fights. Teehee, headshot. Come at me, bro. I want a fight. I want a really good fight. I'm not scared of you. Fast, those rats. I don't even think I can kill them, honestly. That was worth a try, though. Five, one, five, two. I need to light this thing on fire. No, his body got stuck in the crack. I can't loot. No. No, I just want to loot. No. Okay. Diving expedition with the pirate galleon because Goonies. era empire, that's a tough one. Viking, Roman, or feudal Japan, I can't decide. Ooh, aw, this likes to play along. That's really exciting. I'm actually doing an under the sea expedition in the summer of 2018, which will be really cool in Japan. So I can't tell more about what's going on there, but I'm going to be recording the whole damn thing. Kabloom! Oh no, he's shooting at me!
What the hell?
He comes at you like a freaking zombie. Now. You're gonna watch me die. No. I'm gonna watch you roast. I like barbecues. Suffering. Shall I put you out of your misery?
Just leave me. Please.
Okay. Go to hell.
Expedition field report. Despite loss of two cargo ships to intense storms, the expedition has made landfall. We've established a communication center high in the mountains, and coastal base construction has commenced. Initial surveys have revealed several possible excavation sites. The island is much larger than we originally anticipated, and layered with many centuries of history. The task of identifying the source of the storms will be long and arduous. But if we succeed in our mission here, our victory in this war will be certain.
Something tells me they never actually succeeded in their mission. Call me crazy.
Now, light her up!
Oh, balls. I went past where I wanted to go. That should have hit you. Come on out, you twat. Okay, so before I do this some more. Oh no! Ethan, I missed an area because I forgot which one continued on. And I must loop. Oh wait, this just leads back. Never mind. I was doing the right thing. Good morning, Ethan. Good to see you. We've got all the kills, my friend. I wish I could swan dive off stuff, you know? Like in the original.
Father Matthias will set us free. From what?
This island?
No, the storm. He will set you free from the storm. Okay? Put it together, Laura. Don't be so dense, yeah? Let's do something about the recoil on that rifle. Not a fan. Hey, let's go, boy. Exciting. Oh, not ready for that yet. I don't. Some of these are so dumb. Why would I want more stuff from corpses, like animal corpses? We don't actually eat, and I heal. So the game didn't keep up with that. It was like a half thought, if anything. Study the weapon, yeah. Bring people in so they can be like, hey, you weren't quite the smartest with this. What are you gonna do about it, bro? I'm not scared of you. I love the part coming up so much. It's my favorite part of the whole game. It's the greatest. I'm so excited. Like climbing that radio tower. Oh, I would do that in a heartbeat in real life. All I want.
Alex, are you there?
Is climb that radio tower.
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first.
I know where it is, I know where it is.
High up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
Yep. I'm so excited. So excited. Okay, so I know that this YouTube didn't set out a notification for me. It's not freezing. I just thought that maybe I should tell my Discord that I'm on. One moment. I have my own Discord channel, by the way, if you would like to join, the link is down below. Okay, Discord, don't be a silly goose. Why is Discord being dumb? Okay. Let's try this again. There we go. Add everyone, even though I hate using the everyone. To Raider right now. Perfect. So maybe that'll alert a few of the people that didn't get it. Like my moderators. Yes, it's hot, Laura, don't touch it. I'm so excited. I love this part. Don't touch the pipe. Ouch, steam. Be careful. careful. This is literally a trial by fire for her.
That tower better work after all this.
And that's what I love about it. Like, they have her fuck up. I don't know if you can tell, but I may have a huge lady crush. Okay. Oh yeah, my call to actions. Fucked. Long way down, Laura. Don't whistle at me. Don't you know catcalling's rude?
She must have killed everyone in the face.
Yeah, she did. Arrows to a gunfight. Haha, sucker. Good, throw it at me. You twat. Try to light me on fire. Oh no, someone exploded. I do have an explosive personality. Truth be told, wouldn't be the first ones to comment on my fiery nature. Mind me, just looping. And finding Namaste, hello, Neelish.
Some kind of soldier's identity tags. I don't recognize the kanji. Were these used in World War II?
Oh, my tags in the military are not like that at all. But they make a good little jingling sound. Like little twinkles when you run. Bring it.
Stop her! Stop
nope.
Her! Damn it! Over there!
Trying to stop me? Can't stop me. Boys, I'm gonna make it hurt. I need to dodge. I'm not a good dodger. I'm not a very dodgy person, if you know what I mean. Prepare. Alright, let's go make some mistakes. Come on out. Come on, you silly face. Come and fight me, bro. Yeah, I am yours, big boy. You're like another Mr. Jason.
You could do the shift.
Bonsai. Ah, no, I did shift. Fuck. Shift. I think you're a stupid face. Oh no, you're so dead. My bad. Oh no, and you're dead. Laura, we're all good. Okay? You can calm down now. There we go. Something to burn. I am a pyro. Oops. Open sesame.
Badge awarded to marksman second class in the Imperial. A faint kanji etching. Someone's name?
Hi, Insepios. Good to see you. You came in for the best part of the whole game. It's my favorite. Yeah, I am not supposed to like burn that.
Taking shape in my mind. In order to unlock the power of this island, I first need to understand what has happened here. I need time and room to study this place. There are many mysteries here, foremost of which the ruins of an ancient Japanese empire and a mysterious queen.
It all
started with her.
Didn't know. Yes, this is the 2013 when she's clumsy and she's like working her way through everything. I love it because she burns herself. She's perfectly klutzy or inept at the moment. Alright, you guys, get ready for it. Best damn part of the whole game. I love it.
Okay, here goes.
Game logic though, wearing a tank top while it's freezing, true story. Oh my gosh, I love it. Let's go, Laura. So beautiful. They could capture this heart in the second one. Look at her, how she's clutching with her hands, like everything. The music is perfect. They did not do this in the second one. That in real life.
Alex?
Laura.
I'm at the panel.
Okay. The tower should boost the signal from the transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey. We got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
Yes, I am, Andy. Okay. Why is it not?
We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday, mayday. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 yes. Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
Got your approximate position. We could sure use a visual.
Oh. I'll figure something out.
The radio tower's not visual enough. Got you. Oh, we've got sneezes. Thank you so much for the tip. You're so generous. Oh my gosh. Sean McRichardson. I'm going to have to read this. Oh, sorry, Laura. Don't die while I alt-tab out to read what's going on. Found your stream a long time ago when darkness introduced you to his stream. I haven't been around much. But maybe in the future, I will be that sweet Steve guy in donations. Keep the great content rolling. Thank you so much, Sean, for coming by. I actually really miss darkness. I've just been... Can I get a celebration for Sean in the chat, please? I haven't been around much lately, and I have some family trip coming up in a week. So I'll be gone again, sadly, for a while. But starting November, I should be around a lot more. So thank you so much. Here we go. love your face. Okay, let's... That was my favorite part of the whole game. And I am so sad. Oh! Why? Because it's funny.
Fuel tanks.
All right. Time to make
need
a striker.
Need to find a way to light this fuel.
I have an idea, Laura. Let's make a striker. I thought of that all by myself. Not that the game was gonna force me to make it whatsoever.
They should do the
awesome
trick.
Alright. Time for a big boom. Things are bad when it goes slow motion. Go, Laura. That was close. Knocked the wind right out of me.
The pilot. I have to get to him.
I'm coming for you, buddy. Save our friend. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, no. Let's go, Laura. What? How dare you get in my way, Bobble? Ouchies. Are you coming for me? Oh, oops.
Keep firing.
You suck. He really just needs help. He just needs somebody to kiss his bobos. You had to spoil it for the lot of us. I'm so sorry. What am I looking for? He's so dead.
I can't get it out of my head. A storm that came out of nowhere, out of a clear sky, and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara. There must be some explanation. I just don't know what it is yet.
Wizardry, Lara.
Of nowhere, these clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Oh, I'm drinking cranberry juice.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here.
No
so
more Starbucks. I have
position.
A home now.
Just get back here safe.
Hey, Dan, thanks for subscribing. I'm really glad to have you.
On my way.
I love this franchise. So lovely. No!
Over here!
Shooting for the side!
Yes, the rope! Yep, I've been waiting for the rope. I love the rope. That and the flaming arrows are my favorite. I'm gonna ruin your day. I am pressing the M button. I'm pressing M. Yes. Another Sobe Beavis. I haven't had one of those since I was a kid. My brother would drink them all the time. Coffee and a bolt. Yes, rope bridges are great. Oh yeah, this is the one where I need the, oh no, it's wooden. So I have to go back across. Wee! Hey! Oh, I can't wait to have the, Oh, but once I get off, he's gonna die. Sad. Speaking too soon. I want a piece of equipment, but then my friend is gonna have to, like, kick the bucket. Just so I can have my way. Oh, I was getting ready to kill him.
You moved.
Roth.
You and me both, girl.
Dad.
One moment they were fine, the next. There was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. Co-pilot, Jessup, a bear.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Got badly hurt when I landed and needed urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
Oh, I pressed a button. My bad, sorry. Oh, hell yeah. Let's do it. Let's do it. Bye, Roth. Let me just give you like one
Look,
little...
Lara.
Bye,
if
Dad.
If you insist on doing this, don't take your time.
Bye, Dad.
I'm sorry, Roth, but I can't just leave him out there alone.
I love you, Dad.
Clear. We ain't gonna find anyone up here. You're probably right, but we got orders.
Deal.
I'm gonna head down and join the others at the plane. You keep checking these ruins.
Yeah, I'll get right on.
Oh, fuck.
What the? You need backup!
No, you don't. You don't need backup. That should have hit you. You should be dead. Don't shoot at me. It's me. Holy. I'll sawed off.
Anyone out there?
Yes, Reyes, I'm here.
I'm here, Reyes. What you...
Used in traditional Japanese herbal medicine, or Kampo.
Looks like this vial has been sealed for many years.
Have you ever done that in real life? Jump line. Yes, 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 it's so much fun. I've rigged up one with my brothers before, and I've done it at one of those tree topper places.
The situation.
The one I did with my brothers ended up breaking. Not on me, but on my brothers, because they're a lot heavier than I am.
What the hell are they doing?
I don't have a shot here.
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you with Lara?
Yes. We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay, we'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
I love this map. I love every map.
I
to get back to this part. Totally forgot.
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain.
She's more than just a queen to them. I have no patience right now. I just want to get to the action. And light that statue on fire. Oh yeah, I can't jump in right there. Are you still playing? No, Tony, I moved a few days ago. I now live in Orange County, so I'm much closer to hang out, mister. Like right next to Disneyland. I know, I'm not settled in yet, so I haven't gone anywhere, and I've been taking my partner to and from the airport, and I pick him up today. It's just been hectic. Once I have some downtime, I'll message you. I haven't forgotten you, don't worry. Can finally do the pendulum. Every time. Whee. It fell. Yes, that hurt. Thanks for that game.
There's the signal.
Obi! I know. It's me, but without a bodily disability.
Come on. We gotta get back.
Shut up and let me finish.
No, you don't need backup. I fucked up a bit. Hi, your head's still poking out. Wow, how many arrows can you take? It's like too many arrows. There's stuff down there. Yeah, this one I feel is better. Hey, look. Flames. Fancy, fancy. I should go down. Can I get back up? I don't remember. Mistakes. Oh, yes, I can.
This must have belonged to a U.S. Marine. Were they on the... Do these marks represent friends lost or enemies killed? Mm. Either way, he needed a drink.
No kidding, Mara. Did he know? am I doing? Silly. Whole reason why I came down here. I love how she can just put her hand there and magically climb. Like a Spider-Man. Plot twist. She's Spider-Man. Got some loud machinery on the road ringing in my ears. Oh man.
Time for me to leave this accursed island. I have seen enough of Yamatai. I cannot explain the power the Sun Queen wields, okay. But it is not of this earthly plane.
Other things I've seen.
As I suspected, she knew my.
Yeah, you will never speak of those horrors you saw again because you are dead, Mr. Plot Twist. Every time, Sky, get your life together. Jump back up there. That's another critique I have. There we go. Technically, there's really nothing from it. But some pot, don't do drugs, kids. Here we go. I don't know if this will work. Ah! It should have worked.
Today, I am Hoshi, daughter of Hiro and Kokoro.
Ooh, Hoshi.
Tomorrow,
I like
I will be Hoshi,
story.
Daughter of the sun. The queen has spoken, and I was given the robes. Every girl in every village dreams of this honor. Mother cannot stop crying, and father is beaming with pride. I have never seen him smile so much. This greatest of honors will raise my family to the heights of Yamatai
society. How's it going today? It's going really well.
Nothing.
I'm playing
and
this
someday,
for a little bit,
the
and then
queen
I'm going
to
go explore Laguna
me
Beach
to take her place.
And the
and
township.
Yet,
I'm
I cannot
really excited.
Deny my
I've
feelings.
Never been there.
At first, I dismissed them as simple nerves, but the unease has grown within me.
Doug took me to the top of the world, which is just a little vantage point at nighttime, and it was so gorgeous. It's like the whole valley is a bunch of embers. I was just burning at nighttime. I sat there forever, just going, ooh, shiny. It was great.
I could never refuse the call. To do so would invite ruin to my family.
Oh! And, good news. So, through tips, I have enough money to buy Battlefield and play Battlefield. and also to upgrade my camera so that I'm a clearer human and less pink and less blurry. So that'll be coming soon. I'm really excited. All of the tips I get go into making the streaming experience better for you guys and easier on me. So super stoked.
But I am frightened of my queen.
Yes, I'd be frightened of her too. She's gonna eat your soul. No one wants that. Oh yeah, not time for that yet. Sweet. I know, I'm so excited. I'm not the best at FPSs, but I like them. Yeah.
I have to get over there.
Oh, right, I don't have that thing yet. Laguna should be super pretty. There's this pool that I've seen photos of that I'd like to go check out. And I'll, if it is pretty, I'll put it on my Discord. If you're not part of my Discord, the link is down below in the description box. So feel free to join the family over there for like updates.
Captain Jessup!
Why did he go?
He's dead, Laura. Let's set the mood. It's just very incomplete without fire, so... You know?
There's got to be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Yeah, we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex.
Bunnies!
You have to be careful in there. Good luck.
Here comes Peter Cottontail. Hopping down the bunny trail. Hippity hoppity, Easter's on its way. Did you guys disappear into the map? Can you undisappear? I want to talk, little bunny. I just want to pet your fuzzy little nose. And poof your cute little cottontail. Come on out, Mr. Bunny. Fine.
I will leave.
Her bow! Good, because I love the bow. Yeah! So much better, don't you think? No, be very quiet. I'm one rabbit. True story.
These ruins predate the Kofun period.
So there's the queen, and these are all of her predecessors. Well, yeah, that's a boulder. That's a pot. 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 And that's a wrap. So if you look over here, this is a carving of my prom. Yes, I looked fabulous at prom. And then over here were my friends, my imaginary friends. And then this little guy, this teeny tiny little guy, it was my prom date. He brought me a boutonniere, it was kind. And that's how prom went.
A pilgrimage.
Ooh.
A queen. Himiko?
Yeah, I already said that was the queen, Laura. Way to put that together. Way later. Oh, I can't shoot him. Is it Captain horrible Jessup? That I try to shoot him?
Oh my god!
For a child, you've caused me a great deal of trouble. But you're just as naive and predictable.
I'm not done causing you trouble. You think I'm done? This would not gross me out. The spell would suck, but being covered in blood, bring it. I don't care. I'm a survivor. I bet it absolutely breaks, though. You know what? I'm living, though. Given a choice between you and living, you would not make the smart choice. I'm getting out of here. Ow! My ribs. I'm more concussed than a football player.
What's happening here?
Grass, Laura. Notification, so I'm glad you found me. She looks like she's afraid of that wall of blood. Obi! It's a storm guardian. So they protect the tomb of Himiko. So many bodies from Eris. Yeah, he's a zombie. Wow, there's so many zombies. I'm glad they did all the headshots, though. Shotgun! Grab it, pump it, shoot it. Yeah.
He's here somewhere. I heard something below.
She is here.
Let's get the fuck out of here before they find us.
They're looking for me.
Of course they are, Laura. I look for you too. No, you don't. You love them, you wench.
A sun queen and a storm god. Himiko, the first sun queen. This is Yamato.
I'm gonna go see the movie. I'm so excited. Lara Croft is hot. I do naughty, naughty, naughty things to her.
And you're really here. And really, really dead.
No shit, Lara. That's the point of a tomb. Dead people are inside of them.
This is incredible. This looks like some kind of fire ritual, a sacrificial ritual. But why were the women burning like that?
CJ, that's hilarious. I hate tombs.
Then don't be a tomber.
A journey, a pilgrimage to... is that this monastery?
Yeah, what monastery would it be, Lara, if it wasn't this one?
Pouring water. But why?
Yes, I saw the trailer yesterday and my heart went pitter-pat. I'm so excited.
And there you are, Queen. Wait. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension
I hated
ritual.
I'm just gonna come out
it's
and say
you
it.
Chose your successor.
I hated the Angelina Jolie versions.
Oh no.
Take me, fuckers. Ha! I'm fun. Am I gonna pay for it? Cause it seems like you're paying for that. Wait, 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 I just wanna- Boom! Hee hee! Zombies! Yeah. Oh, I'm glad I'm not alone on that. Everybody's like, Angelina Jolie's the best Tomb Raider. They've never met me. Yeah, you give me a personal trainer and a boob job, I could be the next Tomb Raider. Don't watch them. I recommend not watching them.
Hey, what the hell's going on down there? She's...
Oh.
What the hell is that thing?
Your body, though. No, well, because Lara Croft has giant tits. But the woman. The woman has a name.
Okay, wait. Shit. They're here. Hey, what's going on? Come back. Don't leave us.
I really don't care about the dodge encounters that much. Yeah, she does have a nice set of tits. I totally agree with you. Based off, I know, but I like the PS1. Well, okay, for me, early PC. Okay. But I did play the PlayStation ones. They were still great in their own way. No, Lara, get up. Come on, lift your own body weight, girl. Wrap yourself around that wood. You've got it. It's okay. You've got this. We're gonna do it again. We're gonna do it again, Lara. I believe in you. Yes? Good girl. Now, I won't make you do it again, but we are going to take a leap of faith. Blind leap of faith, Laura. Ready? Steady? Go! Roar! First Tomb Raider movie sucked. It was terrible. I agree.
Here was right below them.
Yes, it was. And they weren't very bright about figuring it out, Laura. Way to point out the obvious. Yeah, the only reason why they remember it is because, like, Angelina Jolie is like, oh, you were so scary coming at me last minute like that. Choices. Oops, missed. Let's do it. Yeah, it is.
She's on the second floor.
Don't try to kill me. This place is falling apart. Oh, balls, balls, balls. You're strong. You're too strong. You need to be nerfed, mister. Off. Yeah. She is. Fire? That is not cool. So rude. You're lucky I have two.
I've got to get out of here. That bell should do it.
Yes, Laura. I was working on it. I promise you, I was working on it. I remember this was supposed to be closed or open, so I'm just gonna close it. Oh yeah, they both need to be open because of the force. Not Jedi force. If I had Jedi force, I could do it. Okay, one more. Hi, Midwest. Nothing much. Just like owning Tomb Raider, you know? Awesome. Ring my bell. Ring my bell. Ouch! My spleen. Oh man. Run! It's the Oni, run! Come on, what the? What the balls? Yeah, showing my adventure skills as I die. These barrels are getting in my way. What is up with these barrels? No, Laura! Run, girly. Stay away from the barrels. Yes! Hold on, Laura. Hold on, hold on, hold on. No! Yay, water. It's not bad. I want to see you play Rise of the... Yeah, I will. Bet. Doing a sequence.
Hello? Hello?
Not sure Laura can be alive right now, I know, right?
Sam, it's Laura. Oh God, Laura. It's good to hear your voice.
Yours too, Sam. Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified.
You should.
Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide this thing.
Sam?
Yo.
Sam!
Don't shout to her if she's trying to hide it.
Ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb. Roth!
Gotta be smart.
Are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together. Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit.
Wow, yeah. Something God. Telling me Storm that they're God. 8 feet tall
it's like
makes them inhuman.
They're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know.
No, Laura, I can't listen to you. My hopes are too high for you. Good stuff? Is it drugs?
They picked up some weapons around them.
Yeah, Matthias chose one for the test.
Well, maybe she's the one. We might finally get off this rock.
Don't get excited. It always ends the same.
What the hell?
Nothing happened. You couldn't even shout for help. It's, Yeah. Bring it, bro. I'm not scared. I know, I didn't even let them finish the conversation. I'm so rude. I know, Rambo with boobs. That's my next t-shirt.
God, that was close.
Oh, Sam.
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she
just... Oh, no!
Sam? Sam?
Help me, Sam!
Why is she screaming like that? They're not even hurting her. She's just scared. Come on. I've been stabbed, thrown off things. I had 26 concussions. No, Lara, we're not in that much of a hurry, okay? You know, they're doing a Terminator and Linda Hamilton is returning as Sarah. See, with Arnold and Jim. Really? Arnold already returned for one. It's like Liam Neeson. How old can these people get before they're like, oh, hey, maybe I'm irrelevant? Because you remember in Taken 2, when Liam Neeson was running full speed in his old man limp.
I stand above all others in her court. I'm being instructed in languages, etiquette, history,
warfare. Wait, I'm not done complaining. So he was run limping like a really, really old guy. And then this Asian dude was like going full throttle with his runs. I could not catch up to the really old limping guy. And that makes no sense whatsoever. I cannot watch another Liam Neeson movie. He has aged out of action for me. Anyways, just moving on.
Here. All the skills needed to rule. And the Queen has been like a mother to me. Warm, attentive, loving. But it all feels false. Like some kind of performance. When I talk to the other priestesses, I sense disquiet. Some of them feel as I do. Perhaps all of them. But why? What is it that we all fear?
Well... Liam is not a Jedi. Not anymore. Okay. The only one who was allowed to age out was Luke. Because, let's face it, there's no more Leia. Spoiler. There's no more Han. Spoiler. And if... herbs. Okay. So before I do the thingy. Jumping the gun by wanting to explore over here. Maybe a little. I know I've gotta move on eventually. Thank you. If I didn't know any better, I'd say the entire village was made for someone to have a bow and rope as its main transportation, but that can't be right. But how does that make sense? We live in a world of cars, and there's a pig there. Can I shoot the pig from here? Did I shoot the pig from here? That's borderline ridiculous. I just killed the pig from up here. Okay, Laura. That makes sense. Sniper arrows. I know. I'm a snippety sniper. Yeah. Bunny. Here comes Peter Cottontail. Up and down the bunny trail. Yeah, fine. Run away in terror. I don't even like Easter. And Space Jam was subpar. There's nothing here. What? There should have been something up there. Besides a stupid GPS thingy-majigger. Should have been a relic. Just saying, I'm judging. Yes! Parkour. 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 Oh, I'm on a box. Okay. Story. Oh, what? Do you got a problem with how I operate my business? Am I a bore? Am I boring you, pig? You know what? Let's be a little overkill. Come at me, bunny. So many things to do. Father Matthias will set us free. No, he won't. No, he won't. The wizard loves bacon.
Someone looked at this picture many times.
Yes.
It's been. He never returned home.
He did many things to that picture. Hope you know that, Laura. Out of control. The butterfly. I want to shoot a butterfly. It's so pretty. Anyways. I don't have a problem. I know, game, you don't have to prompt me. I am living my best life right now. The game's like, what are you doing? You're not supposed to be in this area quite yet. Since it knows what's best, I just... let me do... okay.
Baby, I don't even know how to begin this, so I'm just gonna come right out with it.
Alicia is yours.
Maybe you've known it all along, but since I signed back on board the Endurance, I just can't keep the truth from you any longer. You've got to understand, I never meant to cut you out
man,
of her life.
You gotta tell people that they're baby daddies.
I know
daddies.
How you live and what you want. Staying in one place and raising a kid is not on your agenda. Maybe I screwed up. Maybe I should have let you make a choice. But I made it for you, for what I thought was best. After the expedition, when the time is right, let's talk about the future. Take some time to think about what you want, okay?
Nah, see, he can't stay in one place because he's been my father figure, Reyes. Maybe you shouldn't be so judgmental about a man who just seems so stoic. But maybe you looked at him and you were like, oh, his stoicism is what attracts me because he's mysterious. No, Reyes. Not okay. It's like those girls that like boys when they're young because they breed. They're like teen angst, but in reality, they just don't know how to use words. Yep, life choices. Nothing?
I don't know. Another part of the plane? Keep working. I'll go check it out. Nothing here! Damn ruins. Falling apart all over the island. Help!
Oh yeah, fuck. Fire. I don't remember how to make the fire work. Oh. Ta-da, too late. Nothing? Nosy? Why you gotta be so nosy? Okay. We are all just having a private party and you're not invited. That's what's clearly going on. Testicles. You enjoyed your beating. I have a feeling like stuff is gonna happen.
No way around. I've got to cross.
Oh, man. Hold on, Laura. No, Laura. Don't hold on. Oh, a propel. Oh, balls. I didn't see the spiky thing. Nothing happened. You saw nothing. I'm gonna go this way. Okay. Damn it! I thought I avoided that. What the heck? I pressed left. I mean right. Okay. I'm doing bad things. There we go. A little bit better. Ah, fucking mother. No. Not paying attention, Sky. Pay attention. Something's wrong with the glass. This is a Jurassic Park moment. Oh no. Shift. With my life. I want to hear it. There's no way I hit that tree. Look, I've been avoiding the trees. Okay. Avoiding the tree. Fuck off, tree. Okay, I did hit that tree. A little bit. Ouch! Oh my god, she should be so dead. Every bone in her body should be broken. Plot twist? She's actually Hercules. Oh man, it's the beginning of Shantytown. I feel like I should end the stream soon so that I can do this properly. Enjoy your ruptured spleen. I had to. I knew it would do that, but I had to.
Might be some supplies on board.
Might be.
Caught a prisoner hiding in the chop shop. Somalians put the screws on him now.
What about
about the other one?
No. No. Gotta keep looking.
Smell.
All right, let's check around the chopper.
Don't go to the chopper.
Where's the old man?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You are lying. I know you escaped from him.
No, I need old men in my life. They're the greatest. No. Get to the chopper. No.
Oh, dear God.
All right, hey, show's over. Get back to your post. What the hell's going on in there?
Somalis lost his temper.
Again? Any sign of the old man? Nope. He's a tough bastard, but he won't get far.
I need help!
No, you don't. You need to fuck off. Fly. False. Don't throw things at me. Don't throw things at me. No, I need to not be here. Go in the hole, Laura. Go in the hole. You switch weapons. Go. Yeah, always gotta get the sniper first. I forgot that there was gonna be a dude up there. Okay. Well, now that I'm just bleeding out slowly and I'm in excruciating pain, I should just nonchalantly make my way to the chopper. The Khaleesi was here. Everybody in Slaver's Bay is just put up on a post. Hi, Twonic! Fuck off. Okay, so maybe I will keep playing. Yeah, go to sleep, Twonic. Oh no, it's dinner for Tronic right now, actually. That's all sleep time. I sleep. Actually, I think I'm gonna keep playing. Or maybe I am tired. I don't know. I kinda do. Wanna go outside. Okay, I could be in Shantytown for a long time though. Okay, I'll just end the stream. I will. Gotta get ready for work. Obi, well, I won't be back, so have a great day, buddy.
Sorry.
Oh yeah, finally cauterizing the wound. It's only been like a full day. It'd be so infected. But let's not use the logic. And I come for the end of the stream. Fine, I'll stream longer, Danessa. I will stay on for you.
fire arrows.
Yes. Bye, Obi. Okay, I'm gonna stream longer for Danessa. Rick, you guys are gonna.
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I
can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider.
Oh, shit.
There.
It's the outsider. Here we go. Danessa, I'm doing great. Everybody seems to be doing swell, huh? Wait till I get napalm arrows. Then you're real fucked. I did that prematurely. I did that way prematurely. I could have exploded them all. No, I'm gonna light your shit on fire. What are you doing? What? No. Oh, man. Fire. Kabloom. Fuck off. You're knobbing. What are you doing? No. Rude. Oop. Again, I let you on fire, bro. Come on. Learn your place. Nope. Denied. You need to learn how to actually take bullets and die. Learn how to die appropriately. I got out of work early. Oh, it's Friday. I hate you. I'm just gonna pew. Oh no, your chesticles. You know what? Just a sec. Cause I have to. Some people just like watching the world burn, you know? You know how it goes. Okay. Nope. Yes. Esther. Oh, my face is a little weird because of the green screen. I tried turning down the light and seeing if that helps. Little Joker and everyone. Yeah, make things go boom boom. Is it better when I turn the light down? My teeth are crazy in the stream. Giving me a weird face tattoo. I'm okay with that. Maybe if I turn on the kitchen light? Let me try that. Just a sec. Let me see if adding more light in the house will make things better. Oh, you. Why don't you guys... Oh, wait. You can't come with me because I chroma keyed everything in my bag. Thank you. Ignore that sound. That was my phone. I talked to the wire. Okay, see if that made life better. Murphy's tattoo. yeah, it's just my hair looks pinker now. My hair isn't pink in real life. It's just, I don't have very good lighting. So maybe that's what I'll save up for next. Since I'm working on making the streams better. Might as well, eh? Yes, I reached my battlefield goal last night thanks to Sweet Steve. And I made enough money so that I can upgrade my camera, which I'm really excited about because I've been wanting to do that. Oh yeah, napalm arrows. The fire arrow. Fire. No. E? No. One again. Yes! One again. Oh, wait. Ah! Here we go. Struggle bus. Struggle bus. No. What's even? Ow. I love this game. I have a green screen. I played with the Ultra Key on OBS Premiere, but I haven't OBS. I mean, on Adobe. They're probably the same thing. Same settings you have to do. Yeah. Oh no, they won't be able to siren for help. Oh yeah.
In Edo, Japan, traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet.
Oh, kind of like with Scottish blokes. their little purse thing on their crotches is actually called a sporran, and they get mightily offended if you call it their wee little purse. Because you're being cheeky. I'm not afraid of a Scot. I'll fight a Scot! I'll fight an Irish bloke too. Just ask Gunnar's, I'll fucking fight him. Any day of the week.
Can you get in there?
You know what? I can get in there. Let me help you. Let me show you how a pimp gets it in. Yeah, I am armed. I've got two arms. Am I gonna pay for that? Come here. Stop wasting your bullets. Guts, bro. Sucks to suck.
One's made of brass. Probably dates from the 19th century.
Try not to laugh while walking down the street. I got to. I'm glad I can keep you entertained. I do all my best. I say that I plan it, but you know whatever comes out of my mouth, I have no control of. Oh, shit. Best walking company in a while. I'm glad.
Matthias has us look for physically strong men for the Brotherhood. But none
it's Sean Connery.
They must be willing to take orders and work.
Okay, basically, you've got to bend over and kiss Matthias's ass. And be like, oh, mighty priesty god. Tell us the error of our ways. And then he's like, yes, my child. Because that's how cults work. Explosions. Boom. Sean, suck it, Rebecca. Oh my gosh. For a flaming arrow. Yes. So stoked. Oh, right.
There are over 100 of us now. We've started work clearing out the old palace, and soon construction will begin on a city around the base of the mountain. The Japanese...
Oh, got it. You're gonna take control. If you're not a madman, and you're not that poor girl that's gonna have her soul eaten, really you have no fucks to give about what you say. Because you're just like, listen to me. I don't know how to think for myself. And so I've got to join the vampires of a madman. Come on, let me salvage you.
Well, this is a right fucking mess.
Oh,
so
Grim,
much for a quiet retirement.
It's Gooners.
If I find Roth somewhere on this goddamn island, I'm gonna punch him square in the mouth for bringing it here.
Wait. I know I put that on pause, just so I can go like this. It's Gooners.
And then. Then the two of us will kill every last one of these crazed sons of bitches.
But I can understand this guy better.
The old days, minus Dickie Croft. If he was alive, he'd want to study these
it's
bastards.
It's like if Gooners
some kind
was
of
trying
twisted
really
religious
slow to
cult.
Talk.
He'd find them fascinating. I hope his daughter knows better and finds a good place to hide. These nut jobs are dangerous. And I worry about those kids. Alex, Sam. This place will eat them alive.
Hoity-toity mashed potatoes. I know, at least they have that guy subtitled.
This might be Euron Dynasty. Could it be from Kublai Khan's lost fleet?
I don't know. Could
oh, wait.
It?
It's a fake.
Oh.
Made in China.
Oops. Common mistake. China, made in China things, just made it here. On a deserted island. The people can't escape Laura Coast. That makes all the sense. I don't want to get too close to it. I'm not ready. Oh, I'm getting raided. Hello, Ninja Angel. Courtney! Hi, Courtney. Good to see you. CJ, hello. What were you playing, Courtney? Oh boy. Also, I have to buy my plane ticket to come out to see you. Alright. Shenanigans, people.
Move in.
Jen, hello. Thanks for the raid, you guys.
She's trapped.
No, you're trapped.
There's nowhere for her to go.
No. There's plenty of places for me to go. You are on fire, good sir. Teehee. I'm up to no good. What are you doing with your flaming flames? No. Come on. I am one girl. I'm an angry, angry girl. With fire. Flames and fire. Oh, okay. Nope. No. Can you just die, please? Fine, I'll switch weapons. The bow's my favorite, mister. Oh. Oh, what happened there? Dance raid. Hey, King Rockhead. How fly like that? Yeah, it's been a while, buddy. Good to see you. There's so many bodies to loot. I'm doing great. I moved. I'm in Southern California. And life is going well. I kicked some honey buns is what I did, yeah. Cause you know, we got a lady raider. Miss Nobut. Even though I may have gotten a wee bit distracted. Noises at me. All good news, King. Oh yeah, thanks. How are you doing, King Rock? How's life been for you? I hope you've been doing well. Gotta get back to work. Okay. See ya. Thanks for stopping by Midwest. Always a pleasure.
Jade figurine, but this one looks genuine.
This one is genuine. It's not made in China, Laura. You're not wrong. Life has been life. I have nothing worthy of note. And I can continue existing through my gaming habit. Well, hey, that's better than an alternative where you can't feed your gaming habit. Gotta work early, so I'm walking and watching the stream. Yeah, you are. You laugh at me as I say, I have arms. I fall off and kill myself while exploring again. I mean, so typical. You have arms, you do? Wow, arms are just the greatest, don't you think? Oh no! Balls. You can die. And, I want down. Okay. You'll float too! You'll float too! Don't you dare?
Oh, God.
Good one. Am I hurt? No. You're about to hurt. So many bodies. I will take all of your goodies. Overkill. I'm not altogether that concerned with what you consider to be overkill.
Another sacrifice.
Yes.
My God, it's driven them to this.
Well, doesn't help that Matthias is... I am so excited. I'm so stoked. She's so pretty. Bikes scare me more than cars, ditto. I know, I'm small. Clearly need more explosions. It now. Oh, darn it. I know, right? She's so strong. Yet? No, I don't. Good to know, though. No, I broke things. No, I broke more things. I'm breaking all of the things. Like a bull in a china shop. Did I drop Laura? Get your life together, queen.
I
much longer. Because I want to go explore where I live.
Strange. The Solari defile these ancient ruins, but also worship here.
I'll probably finish this tomb and then stop, because then it's just a lot more of shantytown. So I'll go to the campsite and stop my stream. Yay! I could have ziplined, but I didn't need to. Okay, padded grip. Our shoddy is good to go. So not only is our shotgun good to go, I am good to go. Thank you so much for joining me for the stream. Big shout out to everybody in the Dancer Raid. To, wait, let me pull up this. To Dan for subscribing, for Sean for donating, and, like, thanks to you all, I'll get to play Battlefield, and I'm gonna get to upgrade my camera. So everything we get tip-wise goes back into the channel and making a more fun experience for you. And until the next stream, I love your face. If you haven't joined us on Discord, please do so. The link is down below in the description. If you haven't liked this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't, and hit that notification bell, even though it didn't work today. Usually that sucker works. Yeah, no problem, Danessa. Oh yeah, thank you. Bye, King Rock. Have a great weekend. Love your faces. Bye.